today we're on a trip. We just got off the hotel, but we are going to 3 hours 30 minutes arrive. So that's what we're going to do to go home. So my dad is driving. That's my brother.
Why don't you do that?
I'll punch him, right? But actually, for true, right now, I really want to go home. Because we still have school. You know, we still have school. School is the best. Why? My brother is playing something that I don't know. What is he doing? Watch it.
You suck.
Show what you're doing.
I'm doing. You suck.
Alright, my dad is checking this. Hello.
You suck.
Stop it. Alright, so we're going home. We're having 3 hours 30 minutes arrive, so
you suck.
My brother's really crazy. My dad is driving. He's hiding right now. Yeah. My mom's asleep. That's my dad. Okay, my brother's really crazy right now. And this is my brother, Kane, 14 years old. Yeah, this is my brother, Kurt. He's 10 years old. And I'm Cole. You know me. I'm gonna turn 9 years old. That's my dad in the class. Right there, I can see it.
You suck.
My brother's really crazy, yeah? He's really happy right now because we're on a trip going to Manila. So, yeah, we're going to Manila because we live there. My aunt is there. So right now I'm going to show you what's the outside and what's the inside. Actually, you already see the inside of the car though. His name is Basti. He has these things. Yes, this futuristic thing. And that's all I'm gonna show you. This is the seatbelt, you know what? And the window. That's where the outside is.
Let's give a little
my
heat.
Mom. Sure.
Come on,
mom. And now I'm gonna show you the outside. It rained actually, that's why it's a little bit blurry. But look at those. Fresh air, fresh trees. Good looking, huh? That car is good. It's like new. Alright. Last time we saw Ferrari, Porsche, and everything. So, yeah. Yeah? Okay. My dad said, because this is video, I will record it. Then my dad said, I won't erase it, so I will do something with it. I don't know.
Fuck.
Yeah, that's my brother. I'm gonna show you the outside. My brother Kane is really tired, you know.
Shh. Sino may sabing pa kailangan mo yan? Cool.
He's awake. So yeah. Yeah. Stop it! So what I'm doing right now, those things. I'm using it. Sorry. I'm making a video. So yeah. I will make a part 2 video. I'm just gonna close this video right now. So just wait for my second part of the video. My if my Brother Kane is asleep, I'll do this again. Bye. Peace.